For the eighth straight year, the Western Conference Final features a team from sunny California. The Ducks snapped a five-game losing streak in Game 7s with a 2-1 win over Edmonton Wednesday night and are skating in the West Final for the second time in 3 years. Meanwhile, the Predators in uncharted waters making their first ever trip to the Conference Final, but Nashville has been nearly unbeatable so far this postseason, posting an impressive 8-2 record and outscoring their opponents 28-14.
Cogliano's pass. There's behind Kessler. Shot by Sutherland. He scores! On the Ducks' first shot of the series.
One of the great shooters in the game is Silverberg. The great wrist shot. Screened on the play, I believe, was Rinne. I don't think he picked it up right away. And it beat him up high.
Taken away by Antoine Vermette. Predators re-enter the zone. This is Johansson. Get off to Irwin. Irwin with a shot, score! Off a deflection in front, we are tied at one.
This is another turnover for Anaheim. They've turned it over the entire period.
Good job by Forsberg to get his stick on this puck, and John Gibson wasn't able to detect Philip Forsberg in front, and a good response here by the Nashville Predators in the first period.
Man picks it up from Pekka Rinne. Up for Ryan Johansson. Carried into the zone by Ekholm, back for Johansson, and then across for a shot, score! 2-1, Nashville, Austin Watson beating Gibson.
I think it was going to go wide of the net. It looked to me like it hit maybe Sammy Vatanen in front.
Good net front presence by Cody McLeod brings Vatanen to the front of the crease, and a fortunate bounce for Austin Watson.
Getzlaff through the neutral zone. Play comes to an end. Raquel with a shot picked out at him. Big save by Rinne on Getzlaff. Getzlaff drops it off. Perry's shot is blocked. Some big saves by Pekka Rinne.
Getzlaff can't believe he missed that chance.
Ducks control the draw. Lindholm with a shot. He scores!
The importance of faceoffs. Thompson wins it cleanly. Straight back. And then Lindholm does a nice job just waiting. He'll take one step back towards the boards and then somehow gets it through. And Pekka Rinne picked it up late and off the post and in.
Two delay of game penalties within a span of 32 seconds.
Big, big opportunity for the Predators.
Out to Subban. Out to the far side. Shot stopped by Gibson off James Neal. Out for Subban. Across Josi. Back to Subban. A block by Kessler. Puck comes out of the zone. Johansson for Neal. James Neal to the net. Save made by Gibson. First penalty expires. Josi for Johansson. Back across. Oh, and a stop by Gibson on Josi.
Fantastic save. The fans here are on their feet. Gibson with the best save of the game.
So the Anaheim Ducks kill off the 5-on-3. Silverberg back in. Dropping it off for Manson. Back to Silverberg. Silverberg with 30 seconds. Gets the puck away from Sissons. That shot is awfully stopped by Rinne. Puck is loose, winds up behind the net. Rinne back on his skates. Here's Manson with a shot. That did not make it through. The Predators clear with 15.
All this pressure, Cogliano is there. Lindholm, the defenseman who has a goal, moved in. And somehow, Pekka Rinne is able to keep the puck out of the net.
Game one between the Ducks and Predators headed to overtime. James Neal with the puck. Matthias Ekholm steps around Perry. Ekholm to the net, gets in the save. Darkrow got a whack at it. Now Ekholm out to the point. Subban across. Neal fires. Score! The Nashville Predators win game one in overtime.
Ekholm will get the first chance. This one doesn't go in. Excellent movement, and the Predators just keep going. They keep finding the loose puck. The Ducks trying to hang in there. Beautiful fake shot and pass from PK Subban.
So James Neal with the game winner and deflected in off Corey Perry. Second career playoff overtime goal.
for James Neal of the Nashville Predators.
The Predators take down the Ducks 3-2 in overtime and take a 1-0 lead in the best of seven series. James Neal, the hero, his fourth goal of the postseason, 9:24 into OT, was the difference. The Preds outshot the Ducks 46-29. John Gibson, 43 saves in a losing effort. The two teams combined to go 0-9 on the power play. Game 2 of the series, Sunday night in Anaheim.